Now, police say one person is in critical condition and four other injured after a gas station shooting. This is at the Texaco on West Laureland Road near I-35 in southern Dallas. Police tell us they are looking for three suspects in what they're calling a targeted attack with no threat to the public.